Hey, do you have an arch nemesis? Someone that really gets under your skin and, to be honest, makes you kind of go crazy? Well, I want to introduce you to mine. This tree. Yeah, it's not a person, but let me tell you, this guy and I have a lot of history and he always wins. You see, it all started when I first moved here and the tree used to come out this way and he used to poke me in the head every time. It wasn't fun, it is what it is. I cut part of it down, but then it got revenge on me. It then started laying all of these leaves that get everywhere inside my car. You open the door and boom, they go right inside. You step on them and then they somehow find their way inside your house and you have to clean them up. Heck, I've even found them in my underwear. And come winter, I win because in the wintertime, you die and I don't. But I want to know, do you?